Welcome to Escape from Tarkov. We are jumping into customs today. Checking our back here before we head across. I think we're clear. Someone could have went ahead of us. Someone just inside of the thing here.
Oh, it's right there.
Right?
Oh, there's a guy.
Where's this person at? It's right here. Sound like he was shooting a suppressed weapon.
Why are you not getting it? Why are you reloading? Oh. It's like, stop reloading after a bullet.
Okay. So we're just gonna push down.
There goes the boat.
And then push across. And out in the open. Just do the wiggle. Gotta stay in cover. Welcome to Tarkov. Well, thanks. It's good to be here. I should have left it up for other people. But I would have had to deal with them too, so. If I can get a vantage point on this area over here. Wow, I suck. That was terrible. Absolutely terrible.
So are you out there without your girl?
I should stop recording now. Cause that was really bad. Any others braving the bridge? Is anybody coming out of the woods? It's not yet. Or maybe they've already gone. Who knows? Poor hatchling. I guess that's it for now. Oh, what was that? Is that a guy running around all over the place?
You went and shot a military base and
trying to... Is that a shadow? What am I seeing? Pretty sure that was a person, right? I don't know, I'll have to go back and watch the video on that one. Figure out what that was exactly. Nope, I saw it again. That's totally a hacker. Or something. Had to have been. Went to the same spot. Somebody like flying around? So it means we're gonna die and lose our stuff. It was totally a person. Whoa, what was that? Let's go down here. Oh, jeez. So watch me fixing to die. Cause that dude's lagged out. I'm lagged out. So I can't even reload now. Yep. Must already be dead, I guess. Just wandering around. Incomplete desync. Aimlessly. Just checking things out before I die. Heck, I might have died 10 minutes ago. I feel like I'm missing something. Holy crap.
You went in a building.
I am totally lagged out. Okay. How bad is it, I wonder? Reloaded. My ammo's not filling up. My guy had no idea I was there. So I'm guessing he was long gone by the time I actually seen his character. This guy still? No. Must have been a player scav. Well, this is gonna suck, because I'm gonna die from some random thing. That's not good. See how bad it is? Okay. So, we are loading back in, because we had terrible desync earlier. So hopefully now that's fixed. Awesome. We'll gladly take your ammo. Just go ahead and stick this in there for now. Probably end up discarding it. But maybe if ours gets shot up, then we can use it. Oh, I heard that. I heard that. Man, what the heck? Okay, so let's get that bleeding taken care of. And then we'll heal the broken bone.
Oh, I did not expect him to be there.
So there was another one over here somewhere. The town is around that corner. Where did this guy go? Is he that far back? Okay, he wasn't up here. He was back here by this truck. However, there is no scav here. Look at this. No scav. Wasn't in the truck. Not under the truck. I swear I saw him laying down on the ground when I passed. Oh well. Maybe that's
you call it.
Part of the desync still. He wasn't that far back, was he? Maybe so. Some more pocket armor. Do want your hat. Don't want your cigarettes. Actually, let's stop right there. Don't want your ammo either, particularly. A bit of time has gone by already. Imagine most of the good loot's gone too, especially keys and document cases. That has been opened. I don't necessarily want to go there. What are you shooting at exactly? Ah, he didn't want to do that. Another sniper up there or something? Somebody already come through here? Things closed up. Guess we're about to find out. I'll stand way up there, like standing on the counter. So they've got three of them, I guess. Well, two of them at least. Let's see. So I got two and left two. Okay. Let's check the corner. Dead scav on top of the sniper's nest. I just heard a scav make some noise. Could be on the other side of the fence. Somebody was just running. No doubt about it. I don't see any more scavs. Where did he go? I guess just as important, where is he going? Had to have went up this way. Toward this exit. That door is closed. Might as well just look. That's food we can sell. So I'm not sure where that guy went to. We are going to head toward the gas station. Exit. Assume that guy went over there. To that exit. Well, we'll just extract. The desync costs us a lot of time in the raid. Chaos, huh? Nice. Take that for sure. About your mags, you have those? That is all I need. Take that and sell it. Curious how nobody got that. Two shotguns. What's worth more, two shotguns or Paka? That's a good question. I would think two shotguns, right?
I don't understand what
we're gonna go with that. Yeah. Who knows? Maybe we'll find something in the something good inside the office. Grenade, yeah. That's nice. Two scavs kill each other or what? No, not really, not good. Nada nada.
Sucker.
Well, somebody did escape though. Those scavs must have each other, maybe. Alright, so now we gotta find a room for all this stuff. Wait. All 31 to 50, a bear, a few scavs. And the desync almost killed us. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this crazy episode of Desync. If you did, please hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. And until next time, adios.